Halo, halo, assalamualaikum. Sorry ya, busy ski.
Hey kids, one of my contacts says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley. Some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe. Okay. Anyhow, if you find them, why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
Reflexive. Spring race.
Bet there's a useful part around here. Let's have a look.
Yeah. fly down the highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the Graveyard Shift. You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Time to crush this.
Happy day, my game of legs. Happy day, my game of legs, Chumakayo. Happy day, my game of legs, Chumakayo. Get me across the border. Happy day, my game of legs, Chumakayo.
Are you happy now?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, güey. You have no chance.
We'll see about that. Even if that roaming racer looks weak.
Follow my kick.
you can beat my crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
I got this!
They told me you had gone soft, Morgan. This fire, it's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lena Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
Jump in a Pegasus.
around here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try. Again. When do I race you?
Meet my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
I cannot see.
playtime's over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Breathe. Here we go.
Your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Thank you.
that goes down. Play dead, you ain't gotta hold out. You just gotta let go, you can let go now. Hey.
Your first shipment. These can contain anything from vanity items to pot tokens to bank. Keep playing those odds, Racer. Challenge. Keep your eyes peeled for my recommended events. In the gambler's paradise of Fortune Valley, you'll always have someone betting against.
Come on.
focus. Gotta improve on that. Nighttime. This is when I come alive. Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Slip up, come on.
Oh. waiting for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know it. So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brats, verdad?
For long. How's the dust back there, Katrina? Come on, Tyler. Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer.
Gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Ah!
Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer. Too slow, Lucatrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. I was wrong about you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shit. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Tyler.
Well done with the Desert League, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Welcome to my warehouse. Store as many cars as you want here. You can take them out at any time.
to the streets. Fortune Valley has new players on the scene. Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten in their own turf. Rumor speaks of two races. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious races? Your curator can only speculate.
Aces! Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.
Dead, you ain't gonna hold out. You just gonna. You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we have survived, right?
That won't be necessary.
Matt, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and the plan C. And plan B. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Pull up here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. Andy brought their muscle.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure. One down, one to go.
That last car's not gonna let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take them out.
Come
They're going down either way.
Guys, Mohawk cars headed your way.
We'll handle it.
Come on, knock them out, Ty. Guys, I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. Admit it, Jess, you missed this.
What, risking my life for riches and glory?
Yep.
Maybe a little.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Kiev.